Are you serious? Oh, the Charger was right beside me. I started a whole new part, and Charger was just sitting here beside me the whole time. Oh, God. Okay. Oh. All right, so this is part 32. No, last time it was part 32. This is part 33 of my Conker's Bad Fur Day Let's Play on N64. I'm doing terrible. You know what? This is part 32. You know that? I'm just going to throw out last part. This is part 30. Wait, no, I can't throw out last part because I achieved something.
Oh.
Okay. Now I'm so torn. It's going to be what? God. Okay. Okay, okay, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Don't go that way either. Holy cow. Wow. That was really close. That was really close, man. That was too close for comfort. Okay. My A game's on, man. Don't mess with me. My A game is on. It is on my body. Don't even try. Yes! I came really close both times. Wow.
I'll just sit here.
Good. You just sit there then. Alright, you know what? This is gonna be part 32. This is part 32. There, see? 32. Okay. I magically changed it. Because I'm just cool like that. Okay, jump up there. There we go. Jump up there. Good boy. Alright, now I gotta shoot you with a flaming acorn. Oh, you're dead. No, I missed. Now you're dead. You're dead. Haha. You're done. Kablooey. Look at that. I can go. Oh. Just falls down. Does it fall on me? What? Oh, God. I really hope not. No, it's just gone. It's just gone now. And now the sergeant's over by the robe. Are you really good? Just gonna put all your soldiers in that tiny little boat?
Okay, I've done what you asked.
Yep.
Hold on, soldier. What the hell is that?
Hey, why'd he knock me out? Oh, what a jerk. He's drafting me, isn't he? He's totally drafting me. Oh, I swear.
Look over there!
Boom! Yeah, I remember this from the trailer of Live and Reload.
Ow.
I think this is from the trailer.
He hit me on the head. Huh. Where am I? What's this doing on my head?
You're in war, son.
Oh, hi, guys.
Turn up the volume.
Would somebody mind telling me what's going on here?
Nobody talks to him. That's kind of mean. Oh, why did he just throw up? That's gross.
Okay, 30 seconds. Nice knowing you guys.
What? Why do all the rest of them have guns and I don't? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Oh, we're so screwed. Stop. How long does it have to take? Jeez. Oh, he's dead! Oh, they're all dead. Oh my God. Jeez. Teddies. Get up, get up, get up! Oh man. Oh man. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He dead. Oh, he's dead too. Oh. You're dead. Oh man, some of them got up. Some of them are up by the barbed wire fence. Barbed wire. Not barb. We already know that. Oh, look, I'm climbing up the beach. Oh, man. I've survived, like, the longest. And I don't even have a gun. That's pretty awesome. It's pretty great, I have to admit. Jeez, saving Private Ryan much. Or like Black Hawk Down or something. One of those war movies. This is surely a spoof of war. Holy crap! He has one of his arms. Don't worry, guys. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's done. Oh, he's dead. Oh, don't worry, man. I'm getting you out. I'm getting you out of here, man. I'm getting you the heck out. Okay, that's on fire. I shouldn't go over to that. What do I do then? Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay. All right, so I can't. Okay, I can't climb. Oh, I'm going over here. Good. All right, guys. All right, you guys just hold ground here. I'll go up ahead. Okay, you guys are coming with me. Okay, good. Okay, there's a bunch of those. Okay. All right. Just get me the heck out of here. Get me the heck out of here, man. Oh, God. Oh, no. There's like... Oh, I'm just running around in open gunfire. Like, what's up with this? Woo! Oh, man, I'm so pro at evading and such. Get me behind you. Oh, man. You guys suck at hitting. Oh, no. I got one left. Get me over to the chocolate. Get me over to the... Oh, my God. Oh, man. No idea.
I think, yeah, I'm the only one.
What?
Not enough.
Well, duh.
Enough.
Well, duh.
What's going on here? Teddies everywhere.
Teddies?
This is the last assault.
What?
It's not looking good.
Okay.
Teddies?
What's a teddies?
I hate these guys. Get your
okay.
Head
down. So I guess you guys don't like bears.
This is crazy. Yeah, we've been locked down here for the last 10 hours.
Jeez.
How
do we clear him out? I don't even have a gun. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I gotta do it. But I'm not equipped properly.
You need a gun that. Ooh.
Yep. I think you should press B now.
Okay.
Okay, soldier. Move it out.
Oh, dang. Oh, man. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, man. I wish I had this in the zombie level. Oh, yeah. I got a cigarette in my mouth and everything. Oh, I'm so cool. So cool. Okay. Let's murder some people. Not really sure where I'm going. I think I just go in here. It's got a key on it. Big keyhole. Maybe I just shoot it off? Because I'm freaking cool like that? Yeah! Oh, man, I was so right. Oh, God. Okay. Well, this is certainly feeling much better than the other level so far. I think in the spooky level, they're just trying to tease you with guns, but now it just feels like a third-person shooter. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I saw someone's ear. I see someone's ear. I'm gonna blow that up. Don't make me, man. Okay, guess I can't. Did you just go through that? How'd you manage that, man? Oh no, I'm gonna die. Right now. Oh no, I'm dead. Wow, I'm dead. I just got owned. Oh my God. Wow. Remember what I said in the spooky level? Remember that? Remember when I said that? That I suck? Oh man, I blow. Oh man. Oh, you suck. Why are you still alive? How many shots do you take to kill? Oh my God. How did they just... Jeez. These guys don't screw around. These guys do not screw around. Okay, this is just ridiculous. Die already. God. You just gotta keep moving. There we go. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead! Ugh. Oh, you're dead. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I'm on fire now. What? How do I get through there? How the heck do I get... Oh. Now it's just back to platform. Okay, I get it. Okay, that obviously didn't work. That did not work. Okay. I got game over, too, I think. Which kind of sucks. Yep. I got game over. Okay, so. Now I know. Yes, play that. Oh, man, I almost clicked erase. That would have been bad. That would have been awkward. I'm telling you. That would have been awkward. Okay. I'm, like, pro at this now, so I got this. They can't even shoot when you start shooting at them, so it's kind of great. Okay, what keeps shooting at me? It's that guy on top. There's a guy that always gets on top of the crate, I think. It kind of sucks that it takes like a million hits just to kill them, but... man. It does not take long for them to kill me. Look at that! Like, what? What's happening? How do I keep dying? Oh my god, this is ridiculous, man. This is crazy. Yeah, it's definitely the guy up on top. Yeah. I can't even get him! What the hell? Oh, what kind of balls is this? Get the hell off there. Look at that. Wow. I just got gangbanged. Okay, I got game over again. That's fantastic. That's totally the way I wanted to, you know, have this part go. Okay, one more time, and then I don't know. Then I don't know. Okay. Whoopsie. Okay, I think right when I start moving, the guy just jumps up top, so there. I'm going to shoot him off right now. You're dead. Now it'll be much easier. Okay. Okay, I like that there's no ammo display. I love that. Wow. So you just... okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. You have a big bayonet on there. Okay. So there's some kind of thing I probably have to shoot at to deactivate these tripwires. Maybe? No, that's a light. That? Okay. Yeah, let's just take a look around then. Let's just take a look around. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Man. What the heck is this? What does it do? There's a whole lot of nothing, I guess. So. Jeez. How do I get through here? Do I just shoot them off, maybe? That would make sense, I guess. Just, you know, shoot them. No? Huh. How do I get through then? It looks like something you should just fly over. But, I don't know. Oh, you just... I'm dumb. I was just jumping the wrong way. Okay. I have a funny feeling there's going to be teddies everywhere on the other side of this. Told ya! Told ya, guys. I told ya. You're dead. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you son of a gun. Get it? Gun? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, not cool, man. Sucker punch. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, headshot, you're dead. Okay. Wow. Okay, I just got owned. That's fine, you know. That's totally okay. Alright. Sounds good. Sounds good. Okay, let's do this again. I can do this, man. I can do the heck out of this. You're dead. 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 You're... oh no. Oh no. Don't get close to me, man. I don't like people touching me. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you guys don't. You're dead. Oh, I had to reload. Oh, but you're also murdered. What? Where'd he go? There's another guy around. I saw you. Aha! You're dead. Okay. Let me through. What the heck was that? Oh my god. Okay, I'm done. I hope you all have a very good life. Or afterlife, of course, if you're these teddies looking to kill me in the next episode, which is very possible. Okay. I'll try owning these guys right now, and then I'll end it. Okay. Don't even try. You're just gonna get murdered. Okay? You're just gonna get murdered! Yeah! Okay. I have one thing of chocolate left. This is my last try, I swear. Goodness gracious. Okay. Great. Good. Two bars. That's great. Oh, you're gonna be dead. You're dead. Okay. Oh, man. Look at this. I'm owning everyone now. Oh, man. Oh, you're dead. Wow. Okay. I know from experience that he's just gonna come up there. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Wow. I'm not good at that. Okay. Now I'm done. Hope you all have a very good life or afterlife if you're these teddies looking to kill me in the next episode. Peace. Oh, I got game over for it again.